মিজোরামৰ মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰীৰ লগত মই যোৱা তিনিদিন আগলৈকে সঘনাই টেলিফোনত মই কথা বতৰা পাতি আছোঁ আৰু অসমৰ ফালৰ পৰা আমি সদায় শান্তি বিচাৰোঁ আৰু অসমৰ ফালৰ পৰা আমি কোনো কাৰো মাটিও ল'ব যোৱা নাই আমাৰ লগত কাৰো কোনো কথাও নাই আৰু যোৱাবাৰো যেতিয়া বিবাদ সোণোৱাল ডাঙৰীয়া মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰী হৈ থাকোঁতে হৈছিলে দুয়োখন ৰাজ্যৰ লগত কথা বতৰা পাতি ময়ে ঠিক কৰি দিছিলোঁ কিন্তু কথা এটাই যে গৃহমন্ত্ৰী ডাঙৰীয়াৰ উপস্থিতিতে হওক কেন্দ্ৰীয় চৰকাৰৰ উপস্থিতিতে হওক যে আমি ভৱিষ্যতে কেনেকৈ থাকিম সেই বিষয়ে এটা নিৰ্ণয় হৈ গ'লে ভাল বাৰে বাৰে এইবিলাক হৈ থাকিলে আমাৰো ভাল নালাগে কাৰণ আমি ইয়াতে ডেভেলপমেণ্ট কৰিবৰ কাৰণে আহিছোঁ আমি ইয়াত বিকাশৰ কাৰণে আহিছোঁ গতিকে মোৰ কথাটো হ'ল যে এবাৰ কেন্দ্ৰীয় চৰকাৰৰ লগত বহি অহা সময়খিনি আমি কেনেকৈ থাকিম এবাৰ নিৰ্ণয় হৈ গ'লে তেতিয়াৰ তাত অসুবিধা একো নাই গতিকে যদি কেন্দ্ৰীয় চৰকাৰে এই ক্ষেত্ৰত কিবা আগভাগ লয় অসমে ডেফিনেটলি আলোচনা কৰাটো আমাৰ কোনো সমস্যা নাই আমিতো সদায় কথা বতৰা পাতি থাকোঁ I am very happy if filing a FIR against me can resolve the Assam Mizoram border dispute. I am extremely happy if police give me notice, I will go and I will join the investigation.
But six police officials are also named, including the
DC. I cannot talk about, I have to protect my officer. I will not allow my officer to be arrested or I will not allow my officer to be taken away or will not accept that notice. But if any notice is served to me, I will go walking to Bhairangte. I will start my Padajatra from Silchar and I will reach Bhairangte. And I will give my key, do arrest me. If my arrest is going to resolve the dispute, why not arrest me today itself?
So how is the situation right now?
I think I was in touch with Mr. Joram Thanga last 3 days or 4 days, till 4 days back. He said that, Himanta, I'll talk once my quarantine is over. So definitely if there is any issue, he will call me because I call him not less than 18 to 20 times from 26th. On the day of 26th, probably I call him not less than 12 times. So,
Is the Assam government or the police going to file more FIRs?
Well, we do not have to file FIR anybody. But if somebody died, then the case need to be investigated. So what I have proposed, why Assam police need to investigate? Why Mizoram police need to investigate? Let it be investigated by either NIA or any central government agency. Because some proof has to be there. If loss of life is there, their parents can also go and file a case that we need to know the truth. So, victim family has every right to seek a closure. It is not about Assam and Mizoram. It is about six life. And their parents will definitely ask for a closure. Ki thoda sa, what has happened on that fateful day, we want to know. So it is always better if not Assam police, not Mizoram police, case is investigated by some third party who is neutral. So Assam point is very, very clear. I call Mr. Joram Thanga not less than 20 times. Then he said that, Himantaji, I'll call you back once my quarantine is over. So if there is any problem, definitely he will call me back. So as of now, I have received no call. So far as FIR against me is concerned, I am very happy to join. I will go from Silchar to Bhairangte and I will join investigation. If Mizoram police arrest me also, fine. I am not going to seek interim bail from Guwahati High Court. So that's fine. But we will not allow our officers to be investigated when the place of occurrence is within the state of Assam. Job baat kare, theek hai. I mean, Assam government is ready to talk with Mizoram government at any point of time, whether it is Aizawl, whether it is a Silchar, whether it is a Guwahati, whether it is a Delhi. From our side, we have no issue. If Mizoram CM wants us for any discussion, we are available. So we have absolutely no issue.
Regarding FIR laws against you, मेरा
खिलाफ में कांग्रेस पार्टी डेली एक एक एफ आई आर लॉन्च कर देता है, सो और एक एफ आई आर हो गया, उसमें क्या इश्यू है? सो आई हैव नो प्रॉब्लम विथ एनी एफ आई आर अगेंस्ट मी. एज आई टोल यू, इफ मिजोरम गवर्नमेंट इश्यू एनी नोटिस टू मी, आई एज ए लॉ अबाइडिंग पर्सन, आई विल गो एंड अपियर बिफोर एनी पुलिस स्टेशन. आई हैव नो प्रॉब्लम. Assam government will go to Supreme Court soon. Advocates are preparing our documents. I think it will take 10-15 minutes.